You sometimes hear large format printing referred to as grand format printing or wide format printing. Whatever you call it, it's printing too large for the average commercial printing press to handle. Large format printing requires a specialized equipment to that can deal with larger than normal print dimensions. In general, wide format printers are to consider being those with a maximum width of 18-200 inches. In general, large format printing is required to produce items like posters, maps, diagrams, charts, big wall calendars, event announcements, child growth charts, promotional signages, store displays, standees, vertical or horizontal banners, and important notices addressed to students, employees, or other groups. Large format printing is a useful resource for nearly any business, and it helps to know something about it to derive the most benefit from it. According, here are 5 things that are well worth knowing about wide format printing, even if you yourself are not the printer. Large format printing benefits. Let's begin with a matter that may be the most concern of a business owner. What benefits does grand format printing really gives you? What should you pay your printer to provide it? Simply put, large print items catch the eye even at a distance and are easy for people to read. As such, they're great for promotional purposes, as visual aids in a classroom or any instructional setting, or for quick references. Additionally, large format printing also provides durability. Partly, this comes from the ability to print a variety of materials, some quite durable, including cloth, vinyl, wood, glass, corrugated plastic, foam board, and metal. Partly, it derives from the ability to print with UV-resistant ink. The result is signage that stands up in the face of sunlight, heat, and precipitation. According to research, 91% of large format print services produce surprise banners, which means that banners are the most popular large format application on the market. Banners tend to be used in large multiple day festivals, conventions, and expos in a wide range of weights and designs for different settings and budgets. What kinds of printers are used for large format printing? Typically, a commercial printing company uses a flatbed printer, a roll-to-roll printer, or a printer that combines features of each. A flatbed printer uses its bed to carry the material to be printed on through the printer mechanism itself. During the process, UV light turns liquid ink into solid ink. Flatbed printers are especially useful when the job requires printing on thick or less conventional substances. Roll-to-roll printers unspool a material to run through the printer and be re-rolled when it comes out to the other side. Roll-to-roll printers are good for printing canvas, banners, or anything on flexible material. They can allow printing to proceed more quickly. Combination printers comes with flatbeds and rolls, each of which can be removed or attached as necessary for a specific large format printing job. The basic process of large format printing. Whatever the type of printer being used, large format printing essentially proceeds as follows. The press uses large nozzles to lay down toner and ink is then applied directly to the product. Grand format printing is quite similar to regular format printing. Ideal products for large format printing. We have already told you about many types of products that can be produced using large format printing, but perhaps some of that information bears repeating. Grand format printing is ideal for posters, yard signs, trade show signs, point of purchases displays, banners, and wall and floor graphics. What sorts of files yield the best large format printing products? When preparing files, it's important to know that banners and similar products can be virtually of any length. But the majority of large format printers can only handle a width of 61 inches or less. Additionally, the highest resolution possible guards against a decline in a quality is a byproduct of enlargement. You should always be aware that the printers use standard CMYK breakdown and create files with these separations in mind. I hope you have got enough information about large format printing from this video. So don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.